Welcome back, everybody.
Welcome back.
Hang on, just here. Assassins! There they are. You know, we're saying we don't have any attacking us. Just die!
We keeping score here!
That was fun.
Avenge, you're the last one alive. How can...
Nope, there's one more.
General Knoxx update to Admiral Mikey, log file number one. I've just arrived on Pandora and have been investigating where Commandant Steele failed.
We need to get the vehicle, hit a monster.
Admiral, I expect orders as to my current mission soon. I'll reply when I receive them. General Alfonso Knoxx, out.
Come on, shoot. Ow. Yeah, these bastards have a lot of loot. Right. But also, we can't run them over because of their spindly legs. Also, I'm going the wrong way. It's my spindly mind.
Got him.
There we go. They get a lot of XP, they do.
Yeah.
It's definitely worth shooting them when you see them. Pretty sure this is the way.
Pretty sure.
Let's check the map. Oh, we gotta go pick up his recordings on the other side of the map. Damn it. Stupid Knoxx. Back down we go.
Yay! I fired that off the edge and they homed in on him. He didn't have a lot of health left after last time.
Getting better all the time.
No problem.
Helping me up.
I'm almost there. I'm only one in a bit last way.
Yeah. Where is this thing? It should come from here.
It's
up on left.
Left, yeah.
I see, I missed all this. Okay, nope, that's a dead end. That was close.
Crap, where am I supposed to go?
Yeah, I see it.
I'll get it.
General Knoxx update to Admiral Mikey, log file 2.
Yeah, Admiral Mikey.
I have to say that every time. Huh. Seems a bit verbose when updating you on my current actions and ordeals. Anyway, perhaps this is some kind of a joke, sir. I've begun stockpiling the munitions for what I believe to be the mission at hand. That is, retaking Pandora to ensure our control over alien technology, which ensures our intergalactic dominance, when I received a package from you marked orders, urgent. Its contents included a mixtape, 14 sponges, and what I believe to be melted chocolate. I expect this situation to be rectified shortly. General Knoxx, out.
Over this way.
Yeah, I know, I was looking at the loot.
Oh, okay.
And listening to Knoxy Knoxx. Oh yeah, I got a level up as well, didn't I?
Yeah, we've got to go in there, have we?
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, long range rifling for the win.
That's the guy that drops the rifle I want.
Oh, yeah.
Cover me!
Yay, second win. And he dropped a rifle.
This is crap. Fuck it.
Need help?
So I've been looking for that rifle throughout like half the bloody game. And it's pants. Less damage than any of them.
Well, that's what you get for looting crates and stuff. Oh, badass devastator.
Where?
Nowhere.
It doesn't even have any specials on it.
Ow.
Damn me.
Where are you shooting?
I am! Switching to acid to get rid of it. Help. Acid does a hell of a lot. Especially if you get a nice crit.
I'm going into trespass now.
What?
I now have a 20% chance to penetrate their shields.
Oh, okay. Brilliant.
There's too many of these.
You're doing fine.
Don't need a medic now.
Link.
General Knoxx update to Admiral. For God's sakes, I'm not saying that anymore. Jeez. I still have not received further mission orders despite reestablishing the Crimson Lance outpost on the highway to ensure the security of the depot and control transportation. I even retrofitted our soldier force with newer and more energy-efficient weaponry, increasing our efficiency by 12%.
Good.
Admiral.
12% is good.
I expect a full report within the hour, or I will be bringing this matter to higher authority. Knoxx out.
Somebody wants money.
Let's go! Let's go!
Okay, I'll stick to my original rifle. Yep, I'll just stick my original rifle. Original and iridium, I'll switch.
He does. If I rein in my my bird, it gives me back full again.
Yeah.
It doesn't hit anyone, so.
Well, it depends. I think if you rein him in halfway through, he's done a load of damage, you'll get half of its duration back.
Yeah.
Pretty sure it's the right way. No, it's completely the wrong way. Sweet.
I was going to say, like, we need to go the other end of the map. Got him. That was a brilliant shot from here, I thought.
Weapons,
although, having said that, he was opening his mouth.
Yeah. Oh, wait, no, it's acid for these guys, isn't it?
If you do 3,000 hits in a crit, then they're going to die first time, aren't they, I suppose?
They are indeed. Yeah, that's where we need to be on top of that.
Yeah.
It's like Christmas.
And the way around there is... Okay, back the way we came, yeah. You suck.
True, but that's not what landed us in this mess.
It's true. Shops have new inventory.
Good to know when we're in the middle of bloody nowhere.
Yeah. Well, nowhere is in the middle of bloody ass as well. Right. Okay. Yep, to the end.
I hear someone. Or is it just your running I can hear? Maybe it's just your running I can hear.
Probably just my running.
Maybe, have you ever thought about getting any more exercise? You sound like you're panting a lot. Your soldier guy.
Of course. Right, let's have a look. Prezi up ahead. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Yeah, well, that's one of those walker things over there.
I was increasing the ambience. There we go.
2000 XP for that. Always good.
Well, I've got 1980 something. On 980. Cool.
Right. Where were we?
Oh, is that Knoxx's fort up there then?
Yeah.
How close are we to the end?
Not too far away. Yeah, not long at all, I reckon. 15, 20 minutes. Got to fight our way to it via the side bridge. Remember all that? This is where it gets really tough.
Alright, okay. We've got about 20 minutes left until the end of the video.
Cool. Sometimes when my rifle does well, it does very well.
Incendiary rifle. Oh, rubbish.
Cool.
Oh, you're going up there, right? Oh, you're going up there, are you? That is awesome. 94 XP. Man, these are not giving away. Like, hardly anything, though.
Yeah. There are only 4 levels below us.
Wasn't expecting that. All right, we got guns over here.
Oh, liquid wrath. No.
Look at this.
That sniper rifle would have been good about 10 levels ago.
It's like Christmas. Yeah. From without leveling your enemies.
Yeah.
Admiral, I'm not sure if I've offended you in some previous life and you're exacting revenge by watching me unravel at sea.
Maybe it's time you should see Dr. Zed about
Endorms. Oh, I was listening to that.
He'll prescribe to almost anyone. Hell, he's not even a doctor.
Walking in the front door of the depot is not an option. The code you acquired is for the side utility entrance. Be cautious. Athena.
Damn it, fuck. There we go.
A trophy from my wall.
Your guy sounds happy about something.
Oh, my guy. Ah, oh, I must have hit someone.
I'll do the kill cam.
You're the only one left, buddy. I say as all his mates teleport in.
Yeah, they must have heard you.
Keep a score here. Yeah, he did well. Another notch on my whip. Cool. Okay, side entrance for this.
That hurt.
It's not the most damaging thing I could be doing to them, but it's the most satisfying.
Yeah, well, you know, satisfaction.
Ouch.
Oh yeah, so you've been dotted.
Target hit!
Hang on, let me switch to that. Mainly because I want to get all the XP on this matter.
Yeah.
It's whatever weapon it is. Where it
was. Well, shit, look at that! Bullseye!
That's shut him up.
Absolutely. Ah.
And the last one.
I know I said I wasn't going to update you again, you brainless muppet. But I thought I would share the news that former agent Athena has been working with the quartet of donkeys that bested our Bolinic Albino Comedon. You remember Athena, right? Killed the doll under Secretary for us a while back. Oh, wait. That was before you were born. Unbelievable.
You got him?
What am I?
Hey, guys, I'm little help.
Well, I wanted to let you know I'll be shooting the whole lot of them.
Where's your aura?
I quit. Now, when this
hang
mission
on,
is done,
still.
I'm leaving the Lance, which I know is...
you still have that, cool.
Death, but
yeah, I respect that.
The car keys have been dropped into their own pockets. So, I'm not too worried. You'll drag me down on the other side of Dropic 4. In conclusion, toodles.
Where are we heading off to now?
Almost at the entrance.
Mr. Turner, we've got to head back the other way, unless there's a chest here.
No, this is, this is armory assault now, so we're pretty much at the end. We just hand those back in next time we go back.
Oh, I
see. There's beeline to the end now. Oh, do you remember how to bug that area?
I don't.
After Knoxx dies, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking.
We have to kill him first, don't we? And then we go in.
Yeah, I think it's the doorway after him. Directly after him. I'll be careful of that.
Ah, amazing.
Anyway. Yeah, I just suddenly remembered that he's hiding in there. Cool. Sniper rifles. Of course it bloody is.
Any good?
Greens.
Sell.
This is where I stop paying attention. I accidentally sell all my weapons. I have to go in to fight Knoxx with a knife.
Yeah.
That'd be good. Oh, I'm coming for you, Knoxx. Right, you ready?
Oh, there's an 889 shield I've got here with shock resistance.
Okay. I can't remember what he uses. Yeah, use it. Because I think he uses shock.
What was my current shield? Corrosive resistance to... That can't be my shield.
What?
When did I must have equipped that accidentally.
Why, what is it?
Oh, maybe I accidentally equipped a lower shield at some point. Because it was 663 corrosive resistance was actually equipped. Maybe that is my original shield.
Maybe then, it does sound a bit better. Yeah. Right, we ready then?
Yeah, let's go for it.
Alright, pause my video. I don't know why I'm telling you this. It's not like you can pause
Do you reckon we'll be done in this expansion in 20 minutes? If so, then
yes.
It'll be fine to...
Right, let's go.
In that case, we won't worry about stopping the video soon. We'll just have an extended one.
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Anything good?
Nope. Best shield's 430. Pointless pants.
I am going to sell that. I'll sell that as well, because if we're going to do the armory after.
Yep, we are indeed. I think it's this way, isn't it?
Is it to the left? Or?
Yeah, we've got to go up and around the back entrance, haven't we? Pretty sure that it might be. Yeah, there it is. Cool. You sure you're mentally prepared for this?
I don't know, I'm never mentally prepared. I am a bit mental though, so maybe that helps.
Fair enough. There we go.
Eventually, you will let me grab the lift at the same time.
See, you're not on it?
No.
Let's see the point of this.
No, me neither.
Is that massive one above his head?
Well, that's just inappropriate timing. I got tired of waiting. It was open to be dead before you got here. I can't stand this place. Make you a deal. If you best me in this fight, which seems likely, maybe you could just blow the planet up entirely. Kill all of them. That's the fairest thing to do.
Yeah, okay.
Doesn't like Mondays.
Who does?
Yeah.
Actually, let's see what... I got explosive bolt on. Here, Knoxy boy, hold that.
Did you say explosive is the best?
For him, I think there's maybe acid, but I don't think he gets triggered by acid. Well, at least I confirm that he uses electric. Alright, incoming from the sides.
Could use some help with some Devastator.
Seems alright.
Knoxx
is in line of sight, you might want to hide up. Careful if we get medics, because they can heal him right up in seconds.
Yeah. How far did you get to medics again?
Oh, not medics at the moment.
Uh-oh. Ow. What does the lance power for do?
That's
just
forcing it to
pick
up, isn't it?
Here we go. One that does
your
speed.
Oh, hello.
Easy
on that suit. Go for clip size over damage, I think. Keep the pressure on him.
Yeah.
Well, give me a second before you kill him, because I want to switch to my iridium. Get the XP on that. Here we go.
Alright. Ow. Yeah, shouldn't be half the time,
should it? Hold still, I might be able to. Devastator's dead.
Okay, switch your iridium.
Yep, done.
Oh, he's almost dead.
There we go.
It's like crystal.
Pistol. Well, repeater. Maybe just a bit. Alright, so that's Knoxy Boy dead. That was fun.
That was lots and lots of fun.
Yeah. Is this the way back or is this the way forward? Is this the way back?
Knoxx is gold. What's my repeater? 53 damage. Knoxx is gold, 103 damage.
Oh, a bit of a difference then.
Yeah, just a bit. Yeah. I was complaining that I'm a better repeater. Of course, I might find one in the old.
I was going to say, do you use repeaters?
Yeah.
Okay.
The actual one was damn handy for a time.
I thought you used them for a while, but then stopped.
Yeah, because it was rubbish.
Fair enough.
Really?
Oh, I'm trying to remember the code now.
Something cyan.
Hang on. Oh, EYCO. Blue, yellow, cyan, orange.
Yeah.
Cool. Right, remember, don't go running ahead.
Yep.
Thank you. With Knoxx out of the way, I don't need to hide my signal anymore. Find the control room overlooking the warehouse floor. The computer interface for the detonator should be there. Athena, out.
Is it this one? Or is it the next one? Oh, I hope they haven't fixed it.
What bit can you not pass?
A horrible feeling they might have fixed it, unless it's this one. Oh, here we go.
What do I need to do?
Yep, just crouch for it. There we go.
Ah, I gold for that.
Right, so those who don't know, who are watching at the moment, if you proceed normally along that doorway, Athena will set off the code, which will trigger all those bombs. And this whole area, you'll have 2.5 minutes to loot as much as you can before it all goes to hell. Now we have unlimited time to get there. Although I can't seem to get off of this. There's a bug in the floor. There we go. Cool. So now we've got unlimited time to
Yay. Move
the armory as we want. No time limit at all.
That is
awesome. That's a nice pistol.
Yeah, what we're going to do now, we should probably end the video here for the Knoxx expansion, just run around and grab stuff, and you'll see what guns we pick up in the other video.
I mean, here's a nice one. Yeah, we probably should. That's a nice one. Oh my god, did you see how look at it, look how fast I reload.
Nice. So anyway, guys, yeah, we'll
see you guys next time.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.